Also, police looking into some vandalism at a Dayton music store overnight. Police called to the Recreate music store located in the 400 block of East 5th Street yesterday. Officers say someone threw some concrete chunks at a glass door, but it appears nobody was able to break inside that business.